What's up YouTube, it's me Ashanti Dejanay and I'm back again with another video. So as you can see by the title, I'm doing a Christmas wish list video. So if y'all don't know what that video is, it's about me telling y'all what I want for Christmas, and yeah, that's about it. So we're gonna get right into the video, so the video won't be too long. And so the first thing I want is two shirts from Dier and Ken, which is DK4L, and they're like big YouTubers, and I love them so, so much. And speaking of that, I just see their notification pop up. They posted a vlog. But, yeah. So the first shirt is like gray and black, and it has like a red logo. I would try to put pictures of everything somewhere, but if I can't, then y'all would just see it in a separate video on what I got for Christmas. Then the second shirt is from them is like a picture of them, of both of them in the middle, and then on the sleeves it has like a, it has their names, which is Dierra and Ken. So the second thing I want is a spin brush, so that way it could be easy, way easier to take off my makeup and also keep my face clean every day instead of using a rag, you know. The next thing I want is the umbrella light studio lights, as you can say, and it comes with like three umbrellas, I think, or four, black and white, and that's what I want. Then the next thing I want is a camera, which is the SX530 Canon PowerShot. I think that's how you say it, or I probably have it background. I probably have it, you know what I'm trying to say. The next thing I want is a backdrop, so I can have a different background, because if y'all see how, what kind of background this is, y'all gonna be like, oh my god, I'm telling y'all. But the next thing I want is from Sephora, and it's the Fenty Beauty Highlight. And I want the lip gloss that's made by her, and it's the only lip gloss she has, because the other two things is like lipstick and no. But I like the lip gloss, so that's what I want. The next thing I want is the Red 11 that probably, I think they just came out right now. I don't know yet, because I think they just came out. So yeah, or the black ones, but I don't have to get that. Like I said, I don't have to get that, but I want it. The next thing I want is some clothes, you know, to match whatever sneakers I got, or just some clothes. You know, can't never have enough clothes. So the next thing I want is from Pink, and it's like their face masks. Their, what is it called? The bath bomb. What is it called? And it's like lotions and perfumes and shimmery body lotion and stuff like that. I want, and some lip glosses and phone cases, but I don't have to get that, but I want that. So, that's the end of this video. Hope you guys liked it. I know I kind of look like, you know, a little down. I don't know. But, yeah. It will be better videos in the future. I promise you that. Just make sure y'all stay subscribed. Don't forget to hit that bell notification button so you can be notified whenever I post a video. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And once again, I would try to put pictures, but if I can't, then y'all would just see it in a separate video. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Make sure y'all add my Snap and my Instagram. They should be down in the description box below. And, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye.